Welcome back, guys. Today we are here with some news. Not very good news, but it kind of pissed me off when I saw it. You know, as soon as I pull up, I just wanted to check on Twitter. It said I had 2 notifications. So I pull up Twitter and this pops up. Well, that's because somebody hacked my Twitter. And, you know, I finally changed the password and got into it. And my name was changed. We're not going over what my name was changed to. But, you know, this kind of shit pisses me off, okay? You know, I'm out here doing this for you guys. And then one of you guys that has probably seen one of my videos hacked me. Sorry, that was a picture or something. But, you know, one of the guys that probably, guys or gals that probably watches me, hacked me. And that just pisses me off. So if you did it, fuck you. I got back into it. Everything's the way it was before. And you can suck a dick.